I first wanted to recognize that we respectfully acknowledge that we are on the treaty and traditional territory of the Mississauga Anishinaabe. We offer our gratitude to the First Peoples for their care and teachings about our earth. May we honor these teachings.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents... your dinner. Be our guest, be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. A dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu. Take a glance and then you'll be our guest. We are guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding en flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the best. It's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
And it's all in perfect taste that you can bet.
Come on and lift your glass. You've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. It's so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful, eh, Cogsworth? Suddenly those good old days are gone. Too long we've been rusting, needing so much more. Needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat and lazy, you walked in and oops-a-daisy.
It's a guest, sakes alive, well I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured and thank the Lord I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their soft chewing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, piping hot. Heaven's sakes, it's our spot. Clean it up, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one lump or two? For you, our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
She's our guest.
You guessed. as old as time. True as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Tale as old as time, tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change.
At this point, the pot of water on the stove started to boil over and Grace's fire alarm started to go off, and I got a call from work all while I was trying to text Grace about her adopting a cat and making sure I didn't burn the chicken. Needless to say, I forgot I was filming and didn't get any more footage of me cooking. Oh well. Instead, please enjoy this picture of Grace's cat Big Tuna in her tub.
Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast. Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme.
How does a moment last forever? How can a story never die? It is love we must hold on to. Never easy, but we try. Sometimes our happiness is captured. Somehow time and place stand still. Love lives on inside our hearts.